From Morton Von Prose 4 weeks ago. Where's your belt?
Weighing in at 175 pounds.
Lewis teaming up with a new partner tonight. Does not have his regular partner, Dewey Dawson, available. He's going to team up with Donna Riley. Make a move. Make a move. Been dressed up.
Thank you.
Riley is the champion. A lot of people say Kyle Riley did not really win that title. It's Cherry and Divine Acosta. The PC title for Morton Von Prose. I really do not get the motivation here. On Josh. There's a tag. Connor Riley. I'm wondering what Black Dragon, Morton VP's regular tag partner, thinks of this. MVP and Black Dragon are the reigning NGW Tag Team Champions. Well, belts have not been defeated since HPW lost his venue in Stanford due to the family of the owners of the church bar and grill. Oh, wow! Drop toehold into the nether regions of Josh. Oh, he almost got it. Gilbert almost got the pinball. Gilbert Lewis has been tag team champions a number of times in NGW. Oh, hot shot! Hot shot from Josh. Interestingly enough, Divine and Cherry are in the room with each other. Divine came out dressed as Cherry Malone in the Masquerade Battle Royale 1 week ago at BDI. Keeping side suplex. There's cover. And only two. Double team choking from MVP and Josh. I cannot believe he's doing up at all. It's weird. There's a backbreaker. Backbreaker. MVP. Oh, this is the elbow. This is the forearm shot. But he gets the scissors on that leg and tags out the Josh drops the elbow.
Stupid hobo!
There's a neck breaker from Josh. Leg drop, cover. Only a two count.
Come on, Gilbert!
Josh Powers managed to get a two count. MVP just referee did not see the tag. Or see the tag. Kyle Riley got a few shots in before he got put out of the ring. MVP, Tampa Man. That's four hands, cohesive units. There's the Russian place, please.
Let's go, Gilbert. Let's go.
There's just a nonchalant cover. He doesn't have any weight on the shoulders.
Gilbert
almost had it. Clutch. Now he's going for a full Nelson. He's trying to lock them fingers in, but there's a jawbreaker. Jawbreaker. Gilbert. Trying to get the crowd in. In the ring. Yeah, look at this. Chair Malone trying to be a manager and a commissioner at the same time. There's a built-in conflict of interest. Might stop thrilled with Dane as he won a tag title. Well, he wants a title belt around his waist. That's what he wants. Don't pick a fight with him. He'll fight back.
What did that happen? This doesn't count.